Today I'm bringing a very quick tutorial. Have you ever tried to export an XML from Premiere or Final Cut, and then when you're doing the color grading and importing into DaVinci Resolve, it just doesn't work, it freezes, and then you have to force quit and restart again and trying to find a solution? Because this has been happening to me quite a lot. And I think I found a solution, or at least this works for me. So usually you would go into File, Export XML, and then I'm just gonna save it, Final Edit and Colored. This name, it's okay. Extended is fine, and save. That's what I usually do. Then open DaVinci Resolve, and we're gonna go into File, Import Timeline. Okay. I always make sure this option is marked so the clips get imported. And then when I hit OK, what happens is that the software freezes and just doesn't move. And I read in some places that people say, just wait, your computer will eventually like import it and it will work. But after waiting 15, 20 minutes, of course, I'm just like, okay, this is not working. As you can see, DaVinci Resolve is not responding, and then we have to force quit. Now, how do I fix this problem? I'm gonna show you what I did, and it works for me. So I open DaVinci Resolve again. If you import all the clips previously and then the XML, that works. And that's true, you can do that. But the thing is, when you have so many clips and you don't know which ones are the ones that you use in your timeline, and you don't wanna import the entire amount of footage that you use for the edit, there's a way around this. And this is how I do it. So instead of importing all the clips, what you're going to do is only find one clip, this one I marked already in yellow, this one clip I used in my edit. So I'm just gonna import this one clip. Okay, so we have only one clip in the timeline. In the editing tab, as you can see, there's only this one clip. And now the next step is the same. Just going to File, Import Timeline. Now double click on the file, XML, and leave this option marked as well, because you need the rest of the clips to be imported, and hit OK. Now, as you can see, the clips have already been imported, and sometimes it just takes a little bit of time to like import the rest of the clips and synchronize the XML with everything, but look, that's it. This has been in real time. And I have already all the edit in my timeline. Hopefully this works for you. And let me know in the comments if this works for Final Cut as well as Premiere Pro. And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.